Do you know that Felix Randal is a poem written by GM Hopkins, and it was written on the life of a real man, and the name of the man is Felix Spencer. Felix Spencer was famous for a horse shoemaker. That means that he prepared horses' shoes by iron. After his death, GM Hopkins wrote the poem, though changing the name as Felix Randal. Is not it an amazing factor?